Says he's 36, the liar. I'm sitting here with an old man. It's like the auditions for Cocoon 3.
Tell him that story about the broken leg.
That always works.
Is that Vince? Say hello from me.
Some twat says hello.
Is that Nathan? Stuart, listen, his mum had a right go at me. Do us a favour, keep an eye on him.
Never mind him. Just think about yourself for once.
We could go somewhere afterwards. I don't know. It's screws open. You're the expert.
Yeah, listen, I've got to make this call. There's this boy and no one's looking after him. It's a bit of a crisis. You don't mind? Stuart, seriously, it's your fault he's left home. You could wander off at anywhere.
Hold on, call waiting.
Yeah.
Thank you, Stuart. Thank you so much. I've had Ben crying his eyes out. That's all he needs, another man to abandon him.
I did phone Marie. I left a message. It's an emergency. I've got to work.
In the bar, I can hear it. How many dates do you think I get anyway, a mother with two kids?
Hold on, call waiting. Yeah?
Are you with Martin Brookes? Because his mobile's switched off. His wife's on the phone. She's had the roof fall in or something.
Martin, it's your wife.
Not here.
It's not here.
Call waiting. He's a busy man.
Look, I hope you don't mind, but could you put it down just for a minute?
Yeah, sure. Sorry.
Right. Because if you want to go clubbing, I could go.
I'm sorry. It's this boy. I promised his mother. Hello?
Vince, he's kept me waiting long enough. Now put him on the phone.
I'm not with Stuart.
You're always with him. I was supposed to be on a date and he's ruined it.
Marie, honestly, I'm not. Hold on. Call waiting. Yeah?
Vince, put him on. I know full well he's taken Martin Brookes to some godforsaken dive.
I'm not with Stuart.
His wife's going mental.
Whose wife?
Martin Brookes.
Who the hell is Martin Brookes? Hold on. Call waiting. What?
You hung up on me.
Are you and Martin Brookes?
How do you know Martin Brookes?
I've got Sandra chasing Martin Brookes.
I've never heard of Martin Brookes.
Hold on. He's not with Martin Brookes.
Who the hell is Martin Brookes?
Sorry, wrong one. Hold on. Sandra, no Martin Brookes.
He is with Martin Brookes and his roof has fallen in.
Whose roof's fallen in?
Martin Brookes.
Hold on. Marie, is your date with Martin Brookes?
Who the fuck is Martin Brookes?
I don't know, but he's got a wife and a dodgy roof.
Wait a minute, I know Martin Brookes. Let me have a word.